This is a graph of log of absolute value of x plus 1 all to the power of cosine of x. And we can see that as we approach the negative 2 from the left-hand side, we are definitely going up to positive infinity. Okay, so there is our graphical confirmation of that limit for example 8.